All right, here we go. Good luck, everybody. Basically, we're going to give away a Koji Uehara signed baseball. I'm going to show it to you guys real quick. Here's the Koji Uehara signed baseball. It is authenticated by TriStar and MLB. So it's got the MLB sticker and the TriStar sticker. There it is, Koji Uehara. Somebody will win that one. Thank you, Henry. And then somebody will win a box of 2013 Prism Draft Picks baseball. Everybody's name that helped fill this break is in the randomizer. See how many times we hit this randomizer? Seven times. Seven times on the randomizer. Let's go to the random screen right here. And everybody's name is there. Asian ass on the top. Miller time at the bottom. Seven times. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Scott PK1919 is gonna win the baseball. And Miller time gets the box. Miller time. Unless you don't want the baseball, then I'll work it out. Signed by Koji Uehara. Koji Uehara is it's signed by. He was a 1999 Central League Rookie of the Year, blah, 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 blah. 2006 World Champion Baseball Classics, 2014. 2013 World Series Champion. So there it is, Koji Uehara. And like I said, it's TriStar authenticated and MLB authenticated. Can't get any better than MLB authenticated. MLB is basically sitting there watching you sign it. All right, let me get the team draw up on the left. There you are. There's the team draws or how you won your teams. Good luck. Buena suerte, everybody. Thank you again for joining and filling. Your case. I've seen a lot of pictures of it. I haven't done any myself or seen any myself personally, but I've seen a lot of pictures of this stuff. It looks really, really nice. Well, you guys can't see it. Can't watch baseball? Justin, this is a nice baseball. Whoa. This is a nice baseball product. This one you can at least, you can bear this one. You know, if it was like 2014 Prism or 2013 Prism, then I'd understand. There we go. Good luck. Loaded boxes? I'll see. Oh, this is what knockout looks like. Vscale 101, and then we hit the Vscale 101. What is it? What do I get for a Sizzler? Or Tommy's? Chris Archer Afro Relic. You guys want a bunch of stuff. Look at that. You may fall asleep. Gotcha. There you go, box number one. Good luck. Thank you again, everybody, for joining. As always. There we go. Luis Severino, Trouts. We got a Chris Davis, Goldish. not number. I don't know what the difference are. Our first hit of the break is gonna be Vinny Castilla, 109 of 299 for the Rockies. That is Kinga Gary. And Matt Harvey. These are just like inserts or something. Nice Castilla. Talk baseball. Oh, it's a fatty. Severino rookie. Look at that. Same base cards. Oh, except for that one. Michael Brantley out of 199. And the fatty is 46 of 50. Zach Wheeler. Three color patch. Going to Dub M. The Mets. Canvas collection. Bernie Williams. Over, under. We got two overs, one under. Another patchy, Todd Frazier, Rodon, Longoria, and for the Dodgers. Very nice. Quad, 23 of 99. Jordan jersey number, eBay 1 of 1, Clayton Kershaw. Let's go to Hen Rock. And Robert Refsnyder. And another fatty. Betts, Rosenthal, Lindor. Slade Heathcott. Is this prospect? This is not rookie, right? 333 of 399. Signature swatches, dual jersey. No, it's not rookie, so it's got to be what? It's not rookie cards. It doesn't say rookie on it. Like, well, I guess I'll find out. I'll find a rookie. Doesn't have the rookie logo on it. Oh, did it? Okay. I was kind of invested in him, and then I stopped following him. Does he have a rookie card already? Oh, gotcha. Okay. Well, that sucks. No bueno. Yeah, exactly. So he doesn't have like a... That sucks. So you had to play a minimum of games to be required to be a rookie. That's what it is. Tops update. Alright. I'm going to have to go find something. Fatty coming up. Refsnyder, Davis, Edwin Encarnacion for the Blue Jays. 135 of 199. And for the Royals with cheese, we got Alex Gordon. 42 of 50. Two color patch. That's going to PK1919. Getting a hit and a baseball. McCutcheon, Andrew McCutcheon. It's a reproduction. Pack number two, Sano rookie, Salazar, Jordan Zimmerman. Kettle Marte, 9 of 10 for the Mariners. Nice, one, two, three, four color. Four color putch. So in a Scat Cat 88. Oh, okay. Thank you, Sanders. I wasn't sure. Stanton, Oder, Polanco, and Juan Gonzalez. 3/125 for the Rangers. Going to Philly Man Cave. Juango. And Manny Machado. And another fatty, JD, Hanram, Justin Upton, and Adrian Gonzalez, 21/99 para los Dodgers. And Mike Trout. And box number two. You guys stick around, have some fun with some auctions right after this. You call it. You're gonna build yourself your own game used jersey soon, Henry. They do look like less chipping this year. They feel a lot better too. They feel a lot smoother, the cards do. Number three. Here we go. Good luck. This guy's a bum. Kane Green, Paul Goldschmidt. Ooh, that card is nice right behind it. Paul Goldschmidt. Look at this thing. 37/75. Three color, two color jersey. Oh, that's part of the logo, huh? That's sweet. We got Adam Jones, Chris Davis, Manny Machado, and JJ Hardy. Very nice. Who's at the Orioles? Scat Cat. Jeez. Oh. There's our museum thingamajiggy. Piscotty, Kipnis, and that is black. That is a black border. Are they black border this year? Number to five. Good luck, everyone. Number to five. Jacob DeGrom for the Mets. Mets should be the ones that are Yankee price, huh? 5/5. Am I right in saying that? Mets should be $200. They should. We'll raise the price up on the Mets. Well, like I said, that's probably the only case I'm doing. That don't matter. We got Rodon, Frazier, 13/99, Andrew McCutchen, and Josh Hamilton for the Rangers. 4/10. Is that the Rangers? Philly Man Cave. Should be $30. That's a curse. And another Mets, Noah Syndergaard, Thor. Been waiting all night to say Thor. Hernandez, Nola, Syndergaard, there's Thor. Green! Woo-hoo-hoo! 4 of 5 for the Atlanta Braves, Shelby Miller. Look at that thing. Eddie, 337. Four color. Well, hot damn. Nice case so far. No, he went with the higher risk, higher priced, higher risk team here. I'm going with the, alright, let's move these to the side. You guys can still see them. Right. Let's play some nice cards. We do it for classics, why not do it for museum collection, right? Let's play the nice card. Four minutes left. All we need is one goal, guys. I hope everybody in this room right now is cheering for the Kings. Oh, gosh, Eddie. Yeah, this card never made it into the break. The Kings are... You guys are terrible. Instead of, you know, supporting the host, you're like, yeah, we'll root for your team, Irving, you know, da-da-da, this and that. You guys are bad. Ah, Sacramento Kings. Okay, I didn't let you finish there. Sorry. Charlie Blackman and Kevin Plawecki. 241 of 399 for the Mets. I would not. I'd probably lose it. Abreu, Upton, Mookie Betts, and Laser Show, Jacoby Ellsbury for the Yankees. 72 of 99. Pinstripe jersey, pinstripe, pinstripe. I actually like this. This is a nice set. Primary pieces. Yankees is Bagger McGurk. America. Rosenthal, Schwarber, Frazier out of 199, and ooh, look at that patch. Adrian Gonzalez, 12 of 50. Told you you're going to build yourself a nice little jersey at the end of this. Ichiro. Wow, congratulations, Marlins. Wow! Wow! Congratulations, Marlins! Oh no, that's a reproduction. Ah, it just says congratulations. What? Ah, stupid. It feels different than the other ones. Ah, never mind. Anyways, congratulations, Dodgers! Yay! Pack number 4. And we've got Kyle Schwarber. 94 of 199 for the Cubs. I didn't choose this. What are you talking about? When'd you have the Marlins in this stuff? Ah, man, I just need to get the room riled up. You see that? Congratulations, Marlins. You got a intro.
I know, it's so dumb. They all say congratulations. Scat Cat just turned off the computer. Did he leave? I know, right? Congratulations. In that case, every card should say congratulations.
Very nice, Kyle Schwarber. Doesn't say rookie card on it either, on the Kyle Schwarber.
That's odd. April Fool. 420 Fools. Carrasco, Ellsbury, Bautista, and Josh Donaldson. 9 of 75. I got all excited too. Rob P. I did too. Don't worry, I did too. Freddie Freeman, and our autograph is for the Phillies, A.A. Ron Nola, 66 of 299. Let me try to take quick out. Very nice. Cord with the Phillies. Hamilton, Archer, Xander Bogaerts, and why not? Let's just get a dual jersey rookie autograph. Well, it doesn't even say rookie on it either. 69, dirty number, dirty eBay number of 299. A little bit of pinstripe right there. Going to Sharn Heartbreak Polo 2K5. /72/99, Paul Goldschmidt. And our fourth hit, Travis d'Arnaud, 1/35. Two color putch. Mike Trout. Reproduction. On Schwarber also. Yeah, I thought he was supposed to be rookie this year, too. One minute, 3 seconds. Look, they're facing off right over Chipotle. I'm not making a... Seconds left. Come on, Miracle in Santa Clara. Jansen, Cabrera, Yoenis Cespedes, and for the Rangers, 12 of 25, Prince Fielder. Putch jersey, jersey, jersey. His new ESPN commercial is funny. It's like, time to say goodbye. Uh-oh. It's time for Prince Fielder to say goodbye. Lorenzo Cain. Hector Oliveira. 2 of 25. patch down there for the Braves. Eddie, 337. Steven Matz out of 299 for the Mets. Sonny Gray, 85 of 99 for the Athletics. And for the Rockies, we got Charlie Blackmon. One, two, three, four color patch, 6 of 35. He's got a King of Gary. Take the shot! And to Carl Yastrzemski, introduction. That's halfway through the break. I don't need to be reminded, Justin. Five of 35, former Dodger Zach Greinke. I know. It's just, and then Joey Bats. Phone's going off over here now. DJ Mayhew, 160 of 299 for the Rockies. Brock Holt for the Red Sox, 80 of 299. That is Philly Man Cave. Jofer. And pack number four. Should be a relic. Chris Davis out of 199 and a quad. A little bit of patch up here. You got Robinson Cano, Nelson Cruz, Felix Hernandez, and Iwakuma. A little bit of patch on Iwakuma. 69 of 99. Seattle Mariners. Got a Scat Cat 88. That was box 7. John Lester the Molester. 33 of 99 for the Chicago Cubs. And a Heartbreak Polo 2K5. Corey Kluber, 75 of 299 for the Indians. Indians is One Morning. What does One Morning have to do with anything? Can you explain that? Andrew McCutchen, 83 of 199. And Minnesota Twins, Joe Mauer, pinstripe, jersey, 37 of 99. Tyler, I was reading that that girl's gonna leave the group, man. Twins is Swing Cat, Eric. That was sad. One of the girls, one of the K-pop girls, was leaving her band. Addison Russell and 32 of 50, CC Sabathia for the Yankees. Joe Mauer, and then for the Braves we got Greg Maddux. Why is that racist? How's that racist? Why is that stereotyping? What nationality are you? Another Steven Matz, 77 of 399. To the point where it's not even exciting anymore.
Like, oh, another man hit. Oh.
Carlos Martinez for the St. Louis Cardinals. 267 of 299. Yeah, cool. Cardinals is Professor CMG. Josh Donaldson, 33 of 99. And Curtis Granderson, 22 of 50. Bryce Harper for the Nationals. Trevor Rosenthal, Matt Harvey, 63 of 75. Yeah. About, what is it? 48 hits, right? You're at 8. So basically, 20% of the hits already are Mets. That's just lame. Yeah. Mets are definitely a $200 team. Look at that. Raise the Mets up. You can raise the Mets up to $200. Drop the price down on the rest of the team so much. Well, the Cubs are already 175. Billy Hamilton out of 199. And Yasiel Puig para los Dodgers. There's another $100 team. 28 of 50. I just didn't know how bad it was. We got Buster Posey. Is that Buster Posey? Yeah, that is Buster Posey. Gotcha. So just left because I told him he listens to K-pop music. For the Arizona Diamondbacks, 64 of 99, Yasmani Tomas. That is Sherry. SB for life. SB forever. 11 for life. Ryan Braun. I don't say hi. You didn't say hi when you came in. Usually when some, you know, when you go to somebody's house, you say hi. Where? Show me. Screen cap it. Danny Salazar and I was close. We got Alex Cobb. We get you Chris Archer, but we got you Alex Cobb. 282 of 299. You did that? That's not a hello. That's got a Betty White too, Jonathan. I did. I wasn't aware that's how you say hi. Is that how you say hi where you come from? St. Louis Cardinals. Yadier Molina, 64 of 75. Some kind of patch there. Cardinals on Yadier. He needs a Big Mac. You got Portillos? Wow, you got Portillos and you didn't invite? Wow, dude, that sucks. Now that's racist. Trea Turner for the Washington Nationals. Check out that band on that card. Woo! Washington Nationals, 109 of 299. Nationals is 808 Lexus. No, he went to the Cuban place. No. Andrew Miller for the Yankees. 157 of 179. Jersey pinstripe. A little bit of pinstripe right there, jersey. Yeah, Portillo's is Cuban.
That is Bagger McGurk. You're thinking about the other place, the one in Anaheim. Right, Sanders?
What's the name of that place?
Matt gets that. No, it's not called Portillo's, though. $57 of $99, Adam Jones. And John Lester the Molester, 14 of 35. Blue, white, and red.
And George Brett.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking about. But it's backwards. It'd be red, white, and blue.
Kyle Seager. And Russell Rizzo, Solar Bryant.
Quad jerseys for the Cubbies. That is 54 of 99. Oh, that's the one he's thinking about. Portillo's Hot Dogs. Yeah, that's the one he's thinking about. That's the one Sanders is thinking about.
Last box. Everybody's misery out of the way. Apologize, guys. Like I said, it's one
and done. No mas. Like Roberto Duran. No mas.
Wow, that's racist suck. Craig Kimbrell for the Red Sox. And for the White Sox, we have Jose Abreu, Jeff Samardzija, Chris Sale, and Adam Eaton. Martinez, 5 of 5. Your second, Alex Cobb. What is the difference to this one and the first one? Oh, it's got gold bordering. I see it now.
Cool. Alex Cobb, 5 of 5. Thank you.
What's breaking next? I don't know. Travis, what do you guys want to do next? We've got plenty of football. We got plenty of basketball. Chris Bryant. Yeah. This guy's still in the league? Yuri's Familia, 12 of 299. Hockey, I don't have marks unless we can fill the contours again. You don't do in and out. Simon's down for more contours, he says. JD Martinez, 96 of 99. And Ian Desmond, 7 of 10 for the Nationals. That was the break. No randoms to do. Gary Carter on the back. Oh, look at that! Gary Carter on the back. Canvas Collection, 1 of 1. We finally did it. Last box, last pack. You know what? But the Expos are not a team. They're not on the list that you see over here. So, goes to the house. Goes to the house. Sorry, everyone. Don't want everybody fighting over it. So, stays with the breaker. I don't want everybody fighting over it. So, thank you. Oh, that was nice of Toss to throw in an Expos card in here. Random chatter. It's a Canadian team. Goes to a Canadian. Thank you, Reyes. Thank you. Thank you, guys. Thank you, everyone.